Hey everyone, this is Guitar Hero Smash Hits. We've taken 48 of the best and most fun to play songs from the previous Guitar Hero titles, got them as master tracks, and expanded them for the full band, just for you. Beanox, the developer, redid all the note tracking for the guitar to take advantage of the fact that they're master tracks, redid the hammer-on and pull-off system, took advantage of the new slider functionality that we have on the guitar, incorporated the Expert Plus drum difficulty that was introduced in Guitar Hero Metallica, and we found that each set list had its own strengths, particularly for the guitar. But once we boiled it down for the drums and especially to sing, the songs really picked themselves. We also bring back the music studio functionality from Guitar Hero World Tour, allowing people to create their own songs. Online play is also available, standard head-to-head, cooperative, and competitive, as well as full band play, and even band versus band play with 8 players online. With the introduction of Wii and PlayStation 3, we're really happy to be able to bring a majority of these songs to those owners because they haven't had the opportunity to play them in the past. And now we have a full band setting so they can take advantage of the new hardware with the guitar, play Expert Plus on the drums, and especially to sing. The career mode takes the player through 8 different venues that represent different wonders of the world. In addition to the career mode, all 48 songs will be instantly playable in quick play, so no more having to unlock by playing the random song in a random venue. And the Rockstar Creator is available as well, so you can make yourself, you can make your friends, you can make anyone you want to and use them to play the songs in Guitar Hero Smash Hits. It'll be available on June 16 for PlayStation 3, PlayStation 2, Xbox 360, and on Nintendo Wii.